Now, you might remember how the Tower of London had asked for help in choosing a name for one of their new raven chicks. Well, the votes are in, and she's going to be called Branwen. They made the announcement today as the attraction reopens to visitors.